Everyone knows that head lice are a myth.
Yeah, they're just made up for comics and stories and hats.
You never know. There's no proof that they don't exist.
An insect that lives on a big O but doesn't get instantly squashed or squatted. It's not possible.
A monster who eats heads.
It is true. I saw one with my own eyes. A fearsome fanged fiend fell from far above. A head louse seeking heads to feed upon. Fortunately, I was wearing one of my very affordable louse-proof hats and my head was completely safe.
That was lucky. I'd like a hat too, please. How much?
A grain each. Buy two and the second is half rice.
Abacus, you don't need a hat.
Not for me, for you.
Huh?
Your head is much softer and tastier than mine. What size do you think?
For Lloyd's head? The biggest.
Here, try this on.
Stop it, Abacus. I refuse to let you waste a single crumb on this nonsense.
Oi! That's a very valuable anti-nibbling hat, which somebody owes me for.
Not if I go and get it back. Wait here. Do not buy another hat. I mean, it's just ridiculous. Mysterious big O dwelling insects that eat heads. Who believe a thing like... Aha! Huh? Ah! Ah! He's alive!
Ah! Do not be afraid. I come in peace.
Ah, he's talking. Okay, it's... Hang on.
Thank you, stranger. I am Titchy.
Huh, you're not kidding. Oh, well, that hurt.